Samson Murry Jr. is a pastor at Tridestone Baptist Church in Warren, and he is encouraging people to not be afraid of the COVID-19 vaccine. He wants everyone to get it when they can.
I'm advising not only the minorities, not only the blacks, but whoever, if you can't hook yourself up, if you can't register, get somebody to help you out.
Murry and his wife got the vaccine Tuesday around 2 p.m. at Rite Aid on Parkman Road Northwest. Today, he said he has some soreness in his left arm.
Check on your family members, the senior citizens and your family members that don't have computers, get them registered. It is available. It is a blessing from God, and we need to get it as quick as we can get it.
Murry said it took about 4 days between registering for the vaccine and getting it, and that he received the Moderna vaccine. Murry also said that he'll get a text in 28 days about getting his second dose.
It probably took maybe 45 minutes to complete the, you know, process. You know, we had to sit and wait after we got the vaccine for about 15 minutes, and that was it.
In Warren for WKBN 27 First News, I'm Brandon Jaycees.